They've also got an awesome, unique ability that lets them skip the tougher stages of the game, waiting until the difficulty drops back down to normal to continue their playthrough. The same cannot be said about polar bears, though. While they definitely have the same extreme combat power other bears do, they're not omnivores. They're fully committed to PKing and don't get much XP from scavenging.